Hi guys, today we're going to be talking about the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea liquid, or I'm sorry, water foundation. I got mine in the color Light Sand. I got it from Sephora, of course, so I could get my points. And I gotta say, okay, you know by now I don't wear liquid foundation. I don't like it. I feel like it makes your pores look big. It settles into all the wrong areas. It's just not my favorite. Whereas this, I was pretty impressed with. And I'm not a Tarte fan usually. It's hit or miss. I can't say that I'm not a fan. I'm just, there's certain things I like from them and certain things like I know to just steer clear of. So I really had no expectations for this and I'm very impressed. I think that it went on, it goes on my skin very matte. I didn't even use a setting powder, and that's huge for me because I always, always, always set my liquid with a powder. This, I wanted to give it a try on how it would wear without, you know, without putting the setting powder. This is the second day I've worn it. Now I do have my contour and, you know, regular makeup on, but I did not set the whole thing with a powder like I normally would. I don't see where it's making my pores look huge. It's got like a couple weird spots around my nose, but that could just be me. Overall, I'm pretty impressed with it. It's still not enough to make me a liquid foundation convert, but it definitely is something that I would wear. I will actually reach for again. I used my beauty blender with it. It's still dirty because I just did my makeup. I love a beauty blender when I'm putting on any kind of liquid foundation. I always grab for this. If you don't have one, I would totally invest in one. It's worth the investment. Make sure you get the cleaner from them, or try to get like a little sample of the cleaner, because if you try to clean it with regular soap, it is going to ruin it. So just a FYI. But overall, I'm pretty impressed with this. Like I said, I got mine at Sephora. I'll tell you exactly how much I paid. I want to say it was $40, but I could be totally wrong. And I'll put that in the blog post if you want to go to my blog, onceuponamanda.com. That'll have all the more in detail information about this. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Talk to you guys later.